published 0312 EDT, 16 October 2017, updated 0407 EDT, 16 October 2017. Jerome Boateng considered leaving Bayern Munich over the summer after struggling with injury throughout last season. The 29-year-old Germany centre-back, who joined the Bundesliga champions from Manchester City back in 2011, became frustrated after picking up a thigh injury at Euro 2016. It restricted him to just 13 Bundesliga appearances as Carlo Ancelottis' team retained their league title, but only reached the quarterfinals of the Champions League. Germany defender Jerome Boateng has revealed he considered leaving Bayern Munich. Boateng ride alongside Bayern teammates at an Audi car launch last weekend. Boateng went to the Bayern board as he weighed up his future options before deciding to stay at the Allianz Arena. "I had a conversation with the directors about how they see me in the summer," he told Kicker. "I said I was thinking about it, a move away." Boateng was asked why he didn't play in certain important matches under Ancelotti, including the 30 Champions League loss to Paris Saint-Germain, that was the final match before the Italian sacking. "Maybe because I played not that much with him as coach, he saw me less too, because of my injuries," Boateng replied. Carlo Ancelotti was sacked as Bayern manager following their 30 loss to Paris Saint-Germain. Jupp Heynckes has returned to coach Bayern for a fourth spell after Ancelotti's departure. Ancelotti was replaced by Jupp Heynckes, back at the club for a fourth term, and his latest tenure began with a 50 thrashing of Freiburg on Saturday. Boateng said of the new coach his attitude is that he wants to give something back to Bayern, and that is very positive for us as a team. "There are not many managers who have such a keen sense of how to deal with players, their approach, their training, their motivation." Bayern host Celtic in the Champions League on Wednesday evening, and then travel to Hamburg next weekend.